Hi friends, teacher Jessica with another activity. So what I have are cups, and they are actually taped onto the corner of the table. So I kept a little distance between them, very, very little, but they're mostly next to each other, depending on the size of cups that you have. So what we're gonna need are cups, tape, and balls. I have these foam balls, and the purpose of this activity is hand-eye coordination. Purposely releasing the ball and rolling it very, very slowly to see if it aims inside, if it goes inside a cup. So you're rolling the balls, very, very slowly so they could practice how to keep control of their aim with what they could practice aiming to the ball, to the target. And they're aiming very, very slow. So we have our balls here and we are sliding them. Oh, we're sliding them slowly into our cup. So we're trying to help them keep their coordination, their aiming, and how to keep control over the balls that they roll. So they're rolling them slowly, and you could make this fun. If they put it in a cup, you could give them a treat. But this is hand-eye coordination, and it is a fun game for to do with your kids at home to see if they could control the ball instead of them bouncing it or rolling it fast. So it's just a matter of practice on them rolling it very, very slow.